This is InfoLife TV headline news, October 14th. I'm Margot Dutkevich. Israel's airstrike inside Syria last month was directed at a site judged by Israeli and U.S. intelligence analysts to be a partly constructed nuclear reactor. The New York Times reported Sunday. The newspaper claimed that the reactor was apparently modeled on one in North Korea, used for stockpiling nuclear weapons fuel. The threat of a nuclear Iran and the Arow missile defense system will head the agenda for